Death is no prison to those who have given their souls to the Prince of Darkness.
They have inverted crosses marked in blood, and as the woman goes to the altar, there's a strange power there.
What exactly do you see?
Gods.
Even now? In here as we speak?
Yes.
Where?
Right there, right here.
Right behind me. Does he say anything?
Yes.
What does he say?
He tells me to hurt you.
It will be the season of darkness and winter of despair. It will be the season of darkness and winter of despair. There is no accountability. I will bring back the wrath of the Almighty.
You're getting closer and closer to the most unnatural kind of death. From shock, beyond horror, into total terror.
A seemingly endless nightmare of terror and violence. You'll find nothing but desolation and loneliness.
And this craving, this awful, raging, eating feeling inside. I could feel it consuming my inside. It was overwhelming. It was like drugs. It was like alcohol. A little isn't enough. So it finally came down to the thing of, do I dare bring this gun out? Already realizing if that gun comes out, something has to happen. It was going to happen. I didn't see it then, but it was going to happen. I was playing a dangerous game with a loaded gun.
you'll find nothing but desolation and loneliness. A seemingly endless nightmare of terror, violence, bewildering disappearances, and death. Why did these people die? Who or what killed them? At this point, no one seems ready to say, and it's very possible that no one will ever know.
After the music has stopped, free on the chalk.